So, it's been a while. I know. I've been working on Chewbacca. Took time off after I finished the front. I was a little bit like, give the wrist a break, give the hands a break. And I also created a rack that was much taller, and getting it on and off there was a little bit more of a pain in the butt. So I wanted to leave it on there until I'd work my way down. So here we go. You can see what it looks like now. Working the back down. So, yeah, we got hair everywhere. That's okay. So, I have decided I'm gonna redo a little bit of this. I'm gonna add some more blonde and widen the blonde up here. I think the stripe is a little too thin. But anyway, that's where, well, let's see. All the hair rolled up there. Come on. I can see this is going to be something I'm going to have to get used to. Put this thing on. There we go. It's working its way out. So that's where I'm at. So, I figure I'm about maybe getting close to a third. I'm done with the back. And still need to work on the sleeve, but, I'm really happy with how this hand's hanging, and I think once I get undersuit and everything, this will be fine. This one, you can really tell a difference in the weight when you latch hook it thin like this one is versus thick like this one, but this will thin out. So there we go. And there's the back. So it's getting there, folks. It's getting there. Anyway, so that's the update. Peace.